know all the cast, all the other actors, how they work or how they actually get into their roles. If I understand all that, it is easier for me. But
最近は3ヶ月ぐらいのアニメーションが多くて、一度もスタジオで一緒に演技ができなかったっていうパターンも何度かありました。
So recently there are cases for anime where they last only about 3 months or so. So sometimes I don't see some of the actors at all.And I don't really act with them.
それでもその役者さんを知っていれば、あ、きっとこの人はこういう風に演技をするだろうなっていうことを想像して収録するときはやります。
However, if I know the voice actor or actress, then I can kind of imagine, oh, she or he would act like this, so I can try to adjust to that.
そしてオンエアを見て、お、そういう風にやったのっていうパターンと、あ、やっぱりこう来てくれたかっていうパターンと、
And sometimes when I see the airing of the episode, sometimes I'm surprised. Oh, you actually did it like that? Or sometimes, yeah, just as I thought.
本当にあのいろんな複雑な気持ちでオンエアを見てます。
So sometimes when I actually see the show, see the episode, it's a complicated feeling.
あと、自分たちが本編で先に収録をして、こういない人が後から撮る場合に、
And in the case when I actually go first, when I record for the parts, and when other people have to do it later.
例えばこう台本に書かれていないアドリブで後から収録する人たちにこう無理難題を押し付けて好き放題やるときもあります。
And sometimes I just include some ad-libs and make it challenging for the people who come later.
それは、ちょっとした私たちのいたずらです。
Yeah, that's just having fun for us.
そうやって少し楽しんでます。
So sometimes we get to have fun like that.
はい、以上です。
Next person.
はい、ありがとうございます。 For the school scene, for the background sound of like this one, what are you actually talking about?
Sorry.
So for the background sound of the school scene, what does the background
Here, I can't. Sorry.
Actually, for the background sound of the school scene.
Oh, okay.
What are you actually talking about?
Oh, like this kind of sound.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What are you actually talking about?
What they actually say. Okay. あのこういう学生ものとかでこういう音が後ろで聞こえますよね。そういう時って本当どういうこと言ってるのとか。
好きなこと言ってます。
Whatever.
あの本当に。自分たちが学生の時を思い出して、
We try to remember when we were in school.
宿題やってきたとか、
Did you do your homework?
あの先生厳しいよねとか、
Oh, that teacher's so strict.
言ってる人もいれば、
Some people say things like that.
学校と全く関係なく、
Or something totally unrelated to school.
俺この後何とかの収録なんだよなとか、ボソボソ喋ってる人もいます。
They just kind of mumble like that.
でも本当はそれダメです。
But that's really not acceptable. But
学校のガヤはちゃんと学校のガヤとして取らなければなりません。
If the background sound is taking place in school, it should really be about school.
そこに役者のプライベートを持ってきてはダメです。
You cannot really bring in the private life of the actor. It's not good.
はい、次、
next person.
はい。You said that some occasionally actors get too can get a little involved in their roles, like they can, like they get too immersed in them, and they can sometimes get in the way. Is that something you all end up doing occasionally, or is there some voice actors, you know, actresses, you know, that they're kind of infamous for that?
Did you go to
school?
生の頃からなんですけど。
When I was in junior high, I started thinking that I want to be a voice actor.
その時って、今ほど声優ね、その時って今ほど声優さんって有名じゃなかったんです。
And at that time, voice actor or the voice acting industry wasn't quite well known yet.
とても謎の職業で、
And it was a very mysterious occupation.
どうやってなっていいかわからなかったんですね。
And I actually didn't know how to become a voice actor.
その時に、高校に入ってから、なんか、日本って、リクルートブックみたいなものが送られてくるんです。
So in high school in Japan, 学校にですよね。
家にです。
家に。
はい。
So there will be some recruiting information that was sent to actually to her house.
その中に大学とか専門学校とか就職とかいろんなものが入ってました。資料。
And there were lots of information about universities or colleges or to find jobs.
で、その中に声優の専門学校があったんです。
There was actually a special school for voice acting in that information.
で、その資料の中には1校しか載ってなかったんです。
And there was only one in that particular information that was sent to me.
じゃあもうここに行くしかないだろうと思って、そこに行きました。
But I thought, okay, that's the one I have to go to, and then I did.
でも実際行ったら、他にいろんな事務所とか学校があってびっくりしました。
But after later I found out there are actually quite a few more.
で、その専門学校は2年生でした。
And that school I went to, that was for 2 years.
で、2年が終了する頃に、専科っていう3年目、特別の3年生ができました。
And at that time, when I was about to finish, they had the third